That was sweet.
You landed.
I know. I'm
sorry. Oh, you got some.
Shoot me that one.
Still got good suspension. Somewhat good. Maybe get me through the hump.
See if we can wheel it there.
I got springs at home to replace them.
Here, push on it.
Yeah, oh, yeah, there we go.
There is what happens. When you jump on hardpack too many, about 6,000 miles of hardpack will do that for you.
At least.
Nice little bend right there.
Yeah, we're all broke up right here.
And that is not supposed to point that direction. So we're gonna have to do some,
job in there.
Check that out.
He's pinned Jamboree.
That is a backwards flippy stopper right there.
Is that another Anderson Butte special?
That is a redneck special, Anderson Butte special right there.
Alright, let's fucking get down here and break it in.
Test run.
Stand up. Set it in snow and shoot it.
Huh?
Set it right in the snow and
it
fucking
ricochet. It can't.
This is Elk City Mechanics.
Get a tree.
Just give me that fucking thing.
It's gonna go right in the power, it ain't
cool.
Hold on.
Yeah, you gotta hit the rivet.
There you go. Got one.
One rivet down.
Ooh, wow, it ricocheted.
Ricocheted? No shit.
That hit the side.
Oh, oh.
Oh no.
Just hit the ground back here.
Hey, I'm a chill.
It hit right there. And
it's too tough. It ricocheted.
Jesus Christ.
Little things whack me in the fingers.
Right over the edge.
Take clear the wreck, but you see the graph.
He looks like Wee Man on Wild Boys.
Told you you couldn't fucking make it. Oh my. Hey, you're stuck, I guess. At least I didn't kill mine in the mud hole. Come on! Finally got a start after 15 minutes. Stuck the whole time. There it is, can't get it started again.
Never.
That was pretty freaking sweet. Made it look like nothing. Show that I still can. Black roses and Hail Marys can't bring back what's taken from me. Okay, the goal is to make it right up through there.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.